street food, best Khao Soi. We're gonna find out. It's our favorite meal, so we're gonna find out if it's the best.
You wanna sit with me here, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Then mark the second box. That's probably gonna be the table number which you probably gonna get when they see you. I'm Jeffy. This is my first time.
That's our favorite food in the world right now is Khao Soi.
It's so good. Oh my gosh.
And I'm telling you, the original that I grew up with is actually beef. All the chicken and pork and meatballs, they came much, much later. And the broth has to be beef broth. You know, if you really want to get that really good thick taste.
So everybody said that we kept driving past and wondering why there were so many people, and somebody said it's on a Netflix TV show for street food. Yes,
the famous Khao Soi.
The famous Khao Soi. That's what we're gonna get right here.
Famous by the series.
Yes,
the Netflix series.
It's the best soup in the world.
Who just pop you up next to the chili powder?
So glad we got seated.
Hi. Thanks for marrying us, babe. It's beautiful. Have the best time. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready for our awesomeness?
Yeah. You gonna take a picture?
Mm-hmm. So they give us these little bowls with onions and lime, and I'm not sure what the vegetable is, but I love it.
Seedless lime. There are no seeds. And then we just dump. I have high hopes on this Khao Soi.
You do? I'm so excited. Okay. Yes. Is it good? Is it so good? Dang it, we're gonna come every day. Dang it, you need some napkins. That is so good.
It's in my top two Khao Soi.
Yeah. I have to say.
It's so good.
You know what though? I'm not gonna lie.
The other was better.
Right. Better.
That's why I said this is my top two.
Mm-hmm. I think Prey's broth is just so much richer. I've been craving this for days. For days, I tell you. Heather, how long have you been craving it? For days.
Our clothes have gotten dirty.
Oh, I did get some on myself. No. I need to use my hair as a bib. I know CNN has a list of the best foods in the world, but I think we need to make our own list.
Mm-hmm.
It just is off in my mouth.
Eating Maze, barbecue, love it.
Mm-hmm.
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 Khao Soi Prey.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Grilled rainbow fish.
Oh, today. Just was gonna say that. This place is only open 2.5 hours.
How many?
6.5. 10 a.m. to 4:30. Apparently, there's a line starting at 9.
We're lucky we got here early enough to have gotten beef.
Mm-hmm. And then, since we're here, this is what you do. That broth.
That beef.
I'm pretty sure that it could cure COVID. That's what I think. It could cure any ailment you could possibly have. You beat me. That was delicious. I mean, I'm gonna lick the bowl. That's what happened.